spent all time, energy, everything. In building spiritual strength, spiritual identity, conscious life. As I said, half of the country's court is completely shut. Only half of the country's it is working, that also only digitally. And even those countries where it's working digitally, overloaded. The ideas of passport, visa, border, nation, all that is melting down. Because now who is going to travel? Traveling is not going to be part of anymore with the middle class common civilians. Either the top administrators, decision makers of the country, only those people are going to be traveling anymore after the December 14th. Travel is not going to become normal for common human beings. Middle class and lower middle class and poor class is not going to be having the regular travel as you usually used to. Understand? The way we live, the way we eat, the way we travel, the way we meet each other, the way we relate with each other, the way we work, everything is melting down. If you have 2 acre agriculture land and knowledge and ability physically doing the agriculture, that kind of a lifestyle and mental setup, you are more richer than a guy who made $1 billion in his life. I am telling you the truth. After December 14th, you will understand what I am saying. I am giving you one example. In every level, the ideas of social contract, moral contract, legal contract, everything is melting down. If you had real loving, understanding marriage, you are going to have that relationship after this December 14th. If it was just legal contract, it is not going to stand anymore. So all matured, stable relationship, idea-based relationships are going to flourish. All hit and run, idea-based relationships are just going to melt down. Because nobody will be useful anymore for other person. See, in all hit and run relationship, it's all use and throw. Now, none of that use and throw relationship will be have a meaning in life. A stable, consciousness-based, decisive relationships are only going to be useful in life. After December 14th, if you are not depressed, you are going to have such high value and people are going to yearn to live around you, relate with you, talk to you, spend time with you. Neither your beauty nor money or any other capacities will be attractive point for people. If you are not depressed and able to consciously inspire people, people will be interested in spending time with you. People will be interested in you. The whole thing is melting down.